I was just your choice of words.
That's so funny, because yeah. As you said that, I clicked on this, there's two sides to every story.
All right.
That's one of my favorite things.
It's just as cool as you used to.
That's why I tell everybody, they want to start bitching to me about something, it's two sides to every story.
I know. When people try to tell me, I hate it when people try to tell me that what I think is okay for me is not okay for me. You know what I mean? And people are like, oh, well, you shouldn't do that, or this is how I think, or something stupid like about gay marriage.
Or if they know, if they know what they're doing, what they do is they say no, comma.
Exactly. I hate that. But some guy the other day said something to me, and I was just like, to each his own.
I like the expression, different strokes, different folks.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
An old black lady said that to me. That was the first time I'd ever heard that.
I love that.
Yeah, that's just that type of watching different strokes.
Do you ever have that moment, though, where, like, you can remember the very first time you heard a phrase or something that stuck with you and, like, you use all the time? Like, I love thinking back to, like, the fact that the person who brought me that into my life, that phrase, like, as if, like, the phrase was, like, a gift, you know? Like, and she was the bearer of that gift. It was this old black lady, and she was just, like, all, I said something, like, some other guy interrupted me and was like, no, man, that's not the way you should do it. And she was like, you know, strokes are the most. And I was like, yeah. You know, and like, that kind of stuff really. I was just thinking about that today.
I was
like, I don't understand why people aren't cool with videotapes. Like, everything I find about me, it's all so good. It's all like,
I don't know. There's some things in my life I'm about to know.
I don't know that I can, I mean, even the shit, even the stuff that I went through that was like a nightmare, man, being in the hospital for weeks and then, like.
Yeah, there's some things that it's all I don't remember. I don't want other people to visually experience.
Yeah, I hear you. If we, I mean, I feel like the three of us are sitting at the table for a reason right now, you know. You've got,
we are sitting here for
you've got this camera, so between the two of us, you and me, we both have great cameras. We can do editing together, and you've got the editing software. I was just going to ask, I'm trying to make a brief movie for my grandma about what's going on with my wife up here, because she doesn't live here now. She's always curious, and there's no way to explain it to her. So I was thinking if I could show it to her.
Hold on, I'm gonna turn this down. I'm gonna show you this.
Okay.